Syncing with Inventoria in Express Accounts. To synchronize Express Accounts with Inventoria, click Options on the toolbar. Select Inventory, click Update Now, and then click Update in the Update Now dialog. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to sync Express Accounts with Inventoria. To link Express Accounts and Inventoria, both need to be installed on the same machine or server and have web access enabled. Open Inventoria, click Options on the toolbar, click the Other tab, click Advanced Settings, check Allow Express Invoice, Express Accounts, or Copper to synchronize with Inventoria and enter an Access Authentication Code. This is a code created by you that you will need when setting up Express Accounts. Click OK to close the Advanced Settings dialog. Before closing the Options dialog, click the Web Access tab. In Browser Access, you will either see Local Network or Internet active. The IP address is the active address between http://// and the colon. The port number is the number after the colon. Copy the IP address and port number for use in setting up Express Accounts. Open Express Accounts, click Options on the toolbar, select Inventory, and check Allow Express Accounts to synchronize with Inventoria. Enter the Access Authentication Code, the IP address of server program, and the port number used by the server program, all of which you have just used or copied from Inventoria. Click Retrieve Locations and then select one from the location name from this Business Profile dropdown. Click Update Now to sync Express Accounts in Inventoria and then click OK. The Express Accounts inventory is now synchronized with Inventoria. For more Express Accounts tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.